We got those 24 teams from our 40 teams which started. It's not easy to design and build a robot in 6 weeks. It's even harder to go to a week one competition and compete at this level with this experience on the field. All veteran teams but one rookie team. That's crazy, man. We are not stealing candy from the baby this year. There are a lot of teams that have performed very well at many regionals, and they are still here, and they are still playing. Let's introduce them. We have our number one alliance in red, our number six in blue. You guys, second year team, living the dream. 42-96, come on to the field.